following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Piper, Randy Orton!
This is Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. I'm still Corey Graves, joined as always by Bad News Wade Barrett. And what a way to kick off SmackDown, Wade.
You ain't kidding there, Corey. One of the biggest stars in the history of the game. Perhaps the superlative best in history. He's certainly up there with a shout, but for my money, not necessarily a trustworthy tag partner.
Well, in just 8 short days, Randy Orton will have a chance to add to his already Hall of Fame-worthy resume as the Viper challenges Kevin Owens and the United States champion Logan Paul in a triple threat match. Wade, I know Randy Orton's a superstar you've known for a long, long time. You've done battle with the Viper. But it is a real possibility that we are seeing the best Randy Orton we've ever seen.
I mean, physically, take one look at the man. Undoubtedly, this is the best shape Randy Orton has ever been in. He seems to be motivated. He seems happy, which hasn't always been the case with Randy Orton. But most importantly of all, after it looked for periods of time like his career may well have been over, this man is heading back to the top at WrestleMania with an opportunity to win gold. And at this stage in his career, that really is all that matters to the Viper.
Just a reminder, WrestleMania Saturday and Sunday with very special start times of 7 p.m. in the East, 4 p.m. in the West. It is the biggest event in live entertainment. It is a stage that Randy Orton knows oh so well. Bad news, is it a smart decision to bet against the Viper at the Showcase of the Immortals?
Well, I never got to take on the Viper at WrestleMania.